So right now you notice the laser's running, but it's not firing. If you look at our meter up here, nothing is actually happening to the laser. And the reason why is because the chiller, the water chiller, is not turned on. So once we turn that on, we'll be good to go. So now the laser is firing. I'm gonna go ahead and restart it.
Okay. Okay, I believe that's...